There are all kinds of different child safety seats on the market and a lot of different vehicles to secure them into.
It seems easy. It's not. It's not enough to pick the right seat. They have to fit securely to protect your kid. And there is help now to help you figure it all out. Action News reporter Phil Gomez continues our team coverage. He's live in Santa Cruz with more help that's out there. Phil?
Well, that's right, Dan. There's a number of agencies here in Santa Cruz County that will make sure your safety seat is installed correctly, even help you install it. And some agencies will even provide you with a child safety seat. A friend showed Julia Jafarian how to install her child safety seat, but her friend received a lesson from the California Highway Patrol on how to install it correctly.
Someone has to show you how to do it right. And since then, I've showed everyone, my family and my sister just had a baby, I've showed everyone how to do it the way that I do it, because otherwise it's just not, it's wobbly and who knows how it goes in.
So this is just our some infant seats that we have.
California Highway Patrol Officer Jeff Hatcher and 9 fellow officers received special training on how to install the child safety seats, and they'll pass that knowledge on to you free of charge.
They normally ask for a check of the seat. They've installed it and they just want me to look and see that it's installed correctly, that it's tight enough, that the straps aren't frayed or torn, that they're in correctly, they're not twisted, how to tension it and release the tension.
Aptos La Selva Fire Department is part of the Safe Kids program. They have 2 safety seat technicians and usually hold safety inspections every Wednesday.
We are an inspection site that helps parents and caregivers install car seats correctly and put the child in the car seat correctly.
There are quite a few agencies in town that will show you how to install it.
We do a car seat check, make sure that it's installed correctly to the federal motor vehicle standards.
The CHP will also provide you with a replacement seat if the car seat doesn't meet the standards. The Aptos La Selva Fire Department provides safety seats for low-income families. Dan and Aaron.
Very good. Thank you, Phil.
Thank you. The Aptos La Selva Fire Department will also hold a child safety seat inspection Saturday, September 25th from 10 until 2.
They want you to pre-register if you can. You can call them, check on their website for additional information. So,
and to view the complete rankings of all 72 booster seats tested by the Insurance Institute, click on the As Seen On section of our website, ksbw.com.